The group, the youngest of which is 66-year-old Mad Sharples, politely took hints this morning from fitness expert Jackie Genova and strongman Jeff Capes, but no advice was really needed. Madge will be running in her 10th marathon, but the star of this year's race is almost certain to be 82-year-old Alexander Munro. The oldest man ever to run in the race, Alexander keeps fit by running the 15-mile round trip to his daughter's home in Kent. He's a veteran of the London to Brighton runs of the 60s, but this will be his first marathon. But he's approaching things in the right frame of mind and has discarded all thoughts of winning it.
Well, I'm planning for a five-hour run. There's no question of speed or anything like that about it. If I can get a five-hour run, I'll be happy. At the moment, I'm not doing five, a little bit over, but I think I'll get it down.
The squad will be running in the race in order to raise funds for the Foundation for Age Research. Their participation alone will be enough to inspire pensioners up and down the country. But Mad Sharples has some words of advice for any contemplating their first marathon.
You would need to have checked up with a very good and patient doctor. I feel we put a burden on doctors when we go too much. But it is important not to strain, because we've 640 odd muscles, and these all have ligaments, tendons. The amount of damage you can do to yourself is incalculable. So you have to be careful.
Get fit, train steadily, build up on it. And believe me, you feel great when you, it's great to feel fit. And when you go to bed, well, you smile in your dreams.